So we are about to watch the losers' finals match. This is for the title of second and third place.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Now my mic's on. My mic is on.
And my tails.
All right. 3, 2, 1, go!
Kirby took that.
Oh, the winner is Kirby!
Commanding win.
2-0.
2-0.
Xbox, yeah. That's what I thought he was. I feel like they're doing the best. Commentary,
whatever.
3, 2, 1,
yeah. Anyway,
go!
It right there. He got a really solid stage.
Oh, the winner is Zero Suit Samus.
Evening out the set count. This is a best of five set because it's losers finals. So both these players still need to win two matches to take it.
Survival.
And Timmy has advantage for winning the first one. He gets the stage to take it. At least 2-1.
survival.
Team Jax is playing the best in a match.
But it is true that Kirby has very. Oh, Jax can't see. Have
we had
Team before?
Three, two, one, go.
Managed to Kirby and see how he's going to play. If you do it correctly, you're going to go for something that's going to be guaranteed.
So far, they're just seeing this, but they're trying to use what Kirby seems to get the advantage. So it's going to be able to work away, you know, it's a little better, get the combo, get a big reaction. The Jax is going to pull up really flush, sudden surprise edge guards. So, depending on how you can get those, you can get
those. Yeah.
Back to Sheik.
Very interesting.
Two, one, go! Jackson didn't lose his stock that whole match, and he was also really happy.
Survival!
Alright, well, this is exciting. This is the match that decides the second place champion, the second runner-up, at minimum, of Salem Smash Fest 1 year anniversary, the elimination bracket.
Game 5 is underway.
Game 5. We're going right into it.
3 on Battlefield. 1, go!
Alright, goes great. The real man, Kirby, immediately goes to the ground, and then gets hit by the beach. But it's very good. Oh my goodness. Agent starting off with a very good
side beat, because he was going to warp sideways with
every
it.
Time to meet him, AJ.